My goal of the season, probably, I'd probably say West Ham again. yeah, it was last minute. I think I got tackled and I got thrown up in the air, got back up. I think Tom Carroll gave me the ball and I was about 25, 30 yards out and I just seen kind of it open up a little bit. So I've got it out of my feet and struck it and just, I was right behind it and just seen it sail into the top corner, which was a great feeling.
For me, I think what I can remember is the West Ham goal for of Gareth, his second one in the last minute, of course, because it was in a London derby in last minute and a winning goal as well. So yeah, there are a few contenders, but for me, that is the best goal of the season.
And on that goal, you were first on the scene after the looking at the photographs after the goal ball.
Yeah, he scored from my side on the left. I played left back in that game and. Of course, I was so happy with it, so it was a great celebration.